Hi.
So, I've been thinking about getting some new speakers. I've gotten a lot of things used. I've played records for years, but I was unhappy with some of the things. So I've gotten a new receiver at a, let's see, I think, oh, at a junk store, like a, and let me show you that.
Techniques of Anasonic.
That's working good. I've been using both. I have a couple different record players. A couple different record players. This one right here that I have focused right now. A dual 502. I also have an older Techniques over here that I've been using some. But today's video, it's on finding new speakers. And I thought I was getting lucky. I saw these Bose, which some people don't like Bose, but these are the older ones that get really good reviews. I saw, but I only had one of them, so I thought, oh my gosh, I can't believe there's only one of them. I need both of them, so it's not worth it. But then after I left the estate sale, I thought, I remember years ago in the back of this junk store, a speaker that looked like that. So I went back and I checked it out, and it was the exact speaker. Bose 601 Series 3 as the other one. Both of them just had one of the speakers, so they were both real cheap because who wants one speaker? So I got one speaker at both places. So under $90, I got two speakers, two Bose speakers, and so I'm going to show them to you right now. So this is what they look like on the outside. Okay. Inside, they're older, so we still got to clean them off more. Look at how that looks. Pretty cool looking. They did not need to be rewired or refoamed or anything, so I was shocked by that. And then here. And down here. So, got two of those. And I'm gonna play a song testing out our new Bose 601s Series 3. And so, new to us. Old. I think they're from about 1986. Just playing an old EL song for you.
Now
are my new speakers. ELO, don't bring me down. Yeah, so we're loving the sound. Some Bose supposedly don't have a lot of bass, but we had to turn bass real down because they're playing bass real loud, real strong. We're loving the sound. My techniques, this one, I think it's only like 55 watts per channel, and you can play, these speakers can play a lot more than that. So happy so far. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.